New at noon, one person is dead after a truck versus train crash in Grand County. The crash happened on Closing Dam Road in Cassville Saturday afternoon. Investigators say 60-year-old Lawrence Osterhaus of Glen Haven was driving a pickup truck with a trailer attached when he tried crossing the railroad tracks. As he pulled onto the crossing, a train hit the passenger side of the truck. Osterhaus was pronounced dead at the scene. No one in the train was injured.